Hi, my name is Jesse, and welcome to another episode of JesseCraft, my 100% uncut gameplay series of Minecraft Survival Mode. So, things are happening. Minecraft just released the new 1.12 snapshot. It's 17W06A, I believe. There's good things and bad things. Let's start off with the good things. The good things are there's so many more blocks to use now. One in particular, which I'm very excited about, which is the concrete. You can dye concrete pretty much all the colors of the dyes. So right now I'm using white stained clay, which actually is pink, and which is why I was going to use the bone blocks to do this, because I want a flush block. But now with the concrete, we can use concrete because it's taking us way too long to get bone blocks. So far, I don't even have a stack of bone blocks, and I've been killing a ton of skeletons, and I have my looting 3 sword, and that's just going to take too long, because these pillars need to go all the way up, because there's still a second floor that needs to be up here. So I think the concrete will be much easier to gather. You only need gravel, sand, regular sand. See, like the sand behind me, you can't use the red sand. Like in the mesa, you have to use regular desert sand. So you need gravel, sand, and whatever color dye you want. So we'll use bone meal, and that'll give us white. So I'm going to replace all of this with the concrete. So that's the good thing. That's the only block that I'm really excited about. There's the terracotta, which has these really cool patterns in it. I'm not sure. I guess I could like make carpets with that or something. I don't know. We'll see. And everything else, I think in 1.12, I don't think there was anything else that I was super, super excited about. But I am excited about the concrete. So that's the good stuff. The bad thing, I use shaders, so I can't use the snapshot until a full release is actually released, so that way the shaders can work with it. I could use the snapshot, but then I wouldn't have shaders. Like, I would have default Minecraft sky, default textures, no like lighting effects, and I really like my series to look like this all the time. I don't want to have like a couple episodes where I go into default and then come back to this when it happens. So the only bad thing about that, I'm gonna have to wait a couple more weeks, maybe about a month or so, before the release actually happens. I don't know, or it might be longer. I have no idea how long these things usually take, but that's okay with me, because again, there's no significant updates that happen with that, like, that I can't wait for. Like, I can wait for the concrete. I'm excited about it. Good news is I can at least start gathering the I can at least start gathering the materials, because I'm going to need a lot of gravel. I don't think I have any. Let me check, because I haven't really been getting gravel. I never really needed it. Gravel, andesite, not in here, what about here? Stone and andesite. Yeah, it looks like I don't have any gravel. Oh, here's some. We have 10. Oh, 64. Okay, so we have a stack and 10. Yeah, okay, well, that's better than nothing, but that's all we have, so I'll start actually collecting gravel when I see it. This episode, I need to start, I'm talking too long. Where's the sun? Oh, it's not too bad. Okay, there's some other things I need to talk about. I'll try to talk and move at the same time. One, I was looking up the achievements to see what prerequisites I needed before I started going to get the other achievements, and apparently, on the PC, the Honor Rail achievement takes 1,000 rails. I didn't know that. I thought it was just 500 on the PlayStation. When I played on the PlayStation, it was just 500. Apparently on the PC, it's 1,000. So we're not even halfway there yet. Like, I thought we were so close. Like, we just needed a couple more stacks. Yeah, look at this. And yeah, that's not going to happen. So yeah, we're going to have to put that on hold for now. This episode, we can get the diamonds to you. I just need to throw a diamond to a zombie, so I'll do that. Also, I'm going to get all of this quartz. Yes, I want all of it. And I think, oops, I'm going to just go ahead and turn it all into quartz slabs. Like, let's combine this, and there we go. Yes, that should be good for now. What else do I need? Do I have dirt? Yes, I think I'm good. This episode let's get more dirt. I'm mostly gonna focus on the house. Actually, let's start off with this. I think this, so I need to start building the second floor, which is actually gonna be on this block here. This will be the second floor. You actually will stand up here on this block here. So I'm going to use this quartz to make an entire ceiling part something. I don't know. We'll see. Let's get, you know what? I should make some ladders, because if I keep pillar, oops, didn't mean to do that. And let's replace that. let's make some ladders. I might already have some extra ones. Let's check. Yep. I have, well, two is not going to be enough, but at least there's some. Do I have more somewhere? No. Okay, let's just make some. I don't have sticks. 31 should be more than enough. Oh yeah, so the achievements, the yeah, 13 is good. What was I saying? Yeah, so we need 1,000 rails for the honor rail achievement. The end achievement, I'll just put it here, why not? The end achievement, you need to actually go into the end portal to activate. I mean, to actually get the end. Oh, I'm not up all the way up. Let's just use some dirt, I guess. I need to be on this level here. Grab my ladders. Can I reach all the way down there? No. Here, I can do it if I do this. There. Is that all of them? Yeah. And oops, I fell. Let's go back up. So yeah, I can go into the end because if you go in the end, the only way to get out is by defeating the Ender Dragon and or dying, and we don't want to die. And I'm not geared enough. Like this is my armor that I'm going to use. I have diamond armor that I'm working on getting up to really good enchantments. What am I looking for? I have the quartz now. Oh, I was about to eat. That's what I need to do. Oh, we can see our llamas, Archibald and the gang. Okay, let's just jump on. Why? I'm so bad. Let's try this again. Yeah, so we're gonna have to wait for the end of don't did I just did that again. I'm sorry guys. I well, yeah. Okay. The third time's the charm. Let me there we go. Okay, shift. And let me just start placing these quartz slabs. This is gonna take so long, but it's necessary. So this is gonna be the floor of the second floor. I might use something else later, but for right now I'm just gonna use this quartz because it's what I have. I don't have enough cyan or cobblestone. I need the cobblestone for the village, and I don't even think I have a lot left. Like we got some when we were doing the strip mining in the last episode, but I don't know. Let's just do this all the way around. I am not gonna have enough. I already know. I have what, two stacks and a few more? That should at least cover this half of the house, and we can start over here. Can start building up the other part. But yeah, so at nighttime, I'm gonna go. It's almost nighttime now. Let's see if I can finish this before it turns night. Okay, let's get more. Oops, there we go. Oh, I'm not shifting anymore. Okay, how is this gonna work? I need to figure out. I guess I need to just. Yeah, this doesn't need to be here because this is gonna be floor. And that could be cyan. So let's do this like this because that will come in here. This will go up here. So this needs to be here. I think this is how I want this to work. I think. We'll see. Again, I don't have enough cyan dye. I need to go back and mine for cyan. I mean, mine for hardened clay and then dye it cyan color. Okay, let's come across 35. Oh, I don't, I'm definitely not gonna have enough. Let's close up this one because it's almost done anyway. Hamilton, I hear you. I need to find another name tag as well so I can name him. Okay, there we go. And I have 11. I might have enough to do this. I might. Maybe not. Oops, already I messed that up. Let's move the red. Oh, I definitely don't. 16. Yeah, that's not gonna be enough. Pickaxe, pickaxe. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna use this because I don't have anything else. Okay. 17. This is not gonna be enough. And this is our last quartz. So that didn't go as far as I would have liked it to. 8. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're just four short from doing this whole half. You know what? I should take these from here. Let's do that. Because I'm not even sure if this is how this is gonna work anyway. Did I not get that one? Did it just disappear? What just happened? I'm just gonna fall. Did I get? I only have three. Did it fall down this way? Oh, there it is. Oh, it must have glitched or something. Okay. Let's climb back up. Oh, I did it! Okay, that's good. And jump. Okay, and let's close this on up. There we go. And we'll start on this side. So I do have white clay. I should go down and get that. So I'll just jump to this ladder. Come on down. Oh, yeah, just fall. I have white stained clay in here. Let's get it. And I can at least bring the pillars up. I just don't have the cyan clay. Where is the white clay? I might have like a couple of pieces of cyan clay somewhere. Here's the white clay. Let's take all of this. And cyan. Oh, I have 56. Okay, I did not realize I had that much. Okay. What am I about to do? Yes, find zombies and get that achievement. That should be really easy to do. Oh, I don't have any more food. I actually have food on me. Let's cook it. Take this out of here. Take that. What is up here? Nothing and nothing. Okay. Let's just stand here for a little bit. Actually, let me empty my inventory. I have way too much stuff in there. Don't need. No. Block of quartz goes in here. We use all of our quartz. Whatever. Quartz is easy to get in the nether, so it's fine. I don't need this on me. I'll keep this iron on me. Dirt I'll keep, but don't need the... I'm gonna keep this just in case we come across another zombie villager. And yeah, I think I'm good. I don't need these ladders. Yeah, that's good. Okay. 3 steak, that's not gonna be enough. I should get more food. It's definitely nighttime though. I need to hurry up. More. 5, would that be enough? No. Well, I have a golden apple. I'll just eat a golden apple. Why not? Okay, let's go. Cause I just need one to do the to give to the villager if we even find one. Okay. What am I looking for? A zombie. And let's actually just put myself on the diamond. I need to throw. Oh, here's one already. Okay. I just need to get him to pick this up. Come to me, sir. I threw it down. Did he pick it? Nope, he didn't. Let me try this again. Okay, let's just throw it right here. Pick it up, sir. Why aren't you picking this up? Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Let's run. Okay, throw it out. Pick it up. Okay. Why is it? Okay. I didn't realize this. I thought they... Oh, here's another one. Will you pick it up, sir? Pick it up. No. Okay, I'm getting double teamed by the zombie. Nope, oh, okay. Oh, this is really... Go, pick it up. One of you pick it up. No, why aren't they picking this up? I thought this was easier to do. oh, a witch is right there. Let's run this way. And diamond. Okay, yeah, I didn't do it fast enough. Throw it out. Pick it up. Nope. Come back this way. Oh, I picked it up. Let's avoid the witches. Okay, this isn't working. Maybe a regular zombie can't pick it up. I don't know. I think he can. That's what it said when I looked it up. It said you could throw it to a zombie. So I guess it's a rare chance for them to pick it up. I thought they would just pick up any block that's just on the ground. I thought it was automatic. Let's find some more zombies because those are too close to the witches. Let's see. Well, not the witch. It was one witch, but it was a witch and creepers. I guess this makes sense. Let's go head this way towards... That zombie has that iron shovel. It looked like he was about to go attack that creeper. Okay, here's a zombie. Will you pick up my diamond? Please, sir. Oops, I'm going the wrong way. Pick it up. Yes! Okay, and now I have to kill you. Sorry. We got diamonds to you, and I got my diamond back. Okay. Now let's look for... Oh, let me eat. Let's look for zombie villagers. You know, I said I was never going to do that again. I shouldn't do it. Let's go back home and sleep. I said I wasn't going to do it. Or should I just make a quick trip? Yeah, okay. That skeleton made up my mind. He started shooting at me, so I'm just going to leave. Let's go. Oh, I'm going to have to run past him. Move. Oops, Okay, never mind. Let's go. And I'm just going to go to sleep and end all of this mayhem. Maybe if we come across the zombie villager on the way back, then I'll have them follow me to the village. I don't see any yet, though. That's regular zombie. Yep, I think that's all it's going to be. Is the witch still here? The creepers are. Let's go to sleep. Sleep. Okay, so now let's go and work on the house a little bit more. I have more. I'll get the glass later. Do I even have glass? I don't think I do. I think I used it all. Let's go up here. Oh wait, I need to count how high this needs to be. I'm making the top part the same as the bottom section. So this is, how high is this one? 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, got it. And let's see if this works. Okay, first off, let's do our pillars. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's grab this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fall. I think this is what I want. I'll look at it later. Hi, creeper. That scared me a little bit. Yeah, stay away from me. Oh, okay. Yes, just walk that way. Can he? Yeah, he could track me and try to walk all the way around and get. Look, he's on his way. Okay, he stopped. See, this would be a good time to have a bow. Hopefully he just stays over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I never use bows ever. Like, I'm gonna have to use it when I should have practiced. I used it to Oh, he's coming to me. I see this shadow. Look at this. Okay, he fell. Good. He can't come up here. When did I use the bow? Oh, I used it to do the shoot the skeleton from however far away that was. Is this the right place? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me shift. How big is this window down here? Oh, 1, 2. I think this is right. Whatever. That's what I'm doing. It has to be. Yeah, this is, that's how I set up this whole thing. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm so bad at moving around on this thing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do, 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 do. I think this is working. 2, 3, 4, 5. Shift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm almost out. 5, 6. And then our last two, we'll put one down there and one up here, and we're done. That's all we can do for right now. This looks terrible. Let's take a look out from outside and see what this, the creeper is still down here probably. Shift so I don't fall off of this. Did he despawn? Did he go this way? Is he underneath me? Like, yes, I think I saw him. Look at that. Die. Why won't he despawn? Let me just go this way. He can't come out here because I have pressure plates. Let me watch him come out the door if he's still tracking me. That would be hilarious. Come on, creeper. Is he tracking me? I don't know. I just need to leave him alone, though. He can't get me out here. He's in the house. Oops, I fell. There he is. Look at him. Stay there. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah. I think this will work. Is this the right? Is it? Yeah, that's right. For some reason, yeah, this window is. Look, he's coming out to get me. Okay. I hate creepers so much. Okay. What else can I do? I guess that's about it. I don't have. Let me check and see what kind of. If I have glass, let's close that. Do I have any glass left? I'm pretty sure I used it all. Yeah, no glass. Or did I just, did I use it all? I really, I thought I had some glass blocks left. Oh, I just completely missed this. Okay, this is still nowhere near enough, but wait, blocks. Do I need blocks? No, I don't need blocks. Let's just turn it into panes. There we go. Turn all of this into panes. Let's fill in as much windows, as many windows as we can. Is the creeper still right there? Did he despawn already? I don't know. Let me climb up this ladder. He might be right behind me, about to kill me. Let's come on up here. Jump. And let's fill in as much of these as we can. Okay. There we go. And I can not be careful anymore because now I have a silk touch. Granted, there's no point in like wasting the durability on my silk touch. I can just take my time and do this right. Oh, I'm out. There we go. Now this one. Do, 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 do. There we go. And I guess I can fill in this one even though it's like missing a whole chunk here. Okay, and how is this gonna work? I guess I'll just mimic what I've been doing. Oh, I don't even have the clay to do it, so I shouldn't have done this. I should have waited till I actually had clay to, like, a sufficient amount to actually kind of finish this. This is odd. I don't even know how I'm gonna make this work. Okay, let's just come back down our ladder. There's a creeper around. I think it despawned. It should have despawned by now. I'm just gonna check over here just in case. Yeah, he's gone. Good. I need a better vantage point. Let me just come from the back. Let me just take a look at this. Is this what I want this to look like? Oh, I did need a glass box for the roof, but whatever. Yeah, this is actually pretty cool. It's not done, clearly, but like, yeah. I think this is what I want. Yes, 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 yes. I'm gonna have to do some thinking about how I'm gonna make these little, like this. I'm not sure about this, how this little glass thing is there. For some reason, I feel like that should just be solid. I don't know. I don't know, I'm gonna think about it. Let's go this way. And back in here. Let's look at how this looks from underneath. Yes.
No! What?
It was in my house still. I never saw it. And it blew up one of my quartz. Is that what I'm holding in my hand? No. At least in it, that's weird. None of this blew up. Like, all of my glass stayed okay. Literally, we just lost this one thing of quartz. I need to eat. Creeper, why? I didn't see it at all. I'm sure I peaked my audio right there. Screaming, no! Okay. I think this is gonna look really cool. But yeah, so this is our ceiling for this, I guess. I don't know. For right now, at least. This actually is kind of cool. How it's like a half of this that we can see, and then the glass block. And it's letting in a lot of light because of all the windows. I think this is gonna work. This is gonna be a bathroom. I need to actually block this up with cyan clay, so it's not just windows. Okay, I think I'm coming close to the end of the episode. Is there? Yeah, we have a little bit of time left. I'll just grab these sugar canes. I need an axe. Grab this. Oops. And this. And this. Okay. I think, okay, this little tree looks odd. I think I want to make this a big tree. I said I don't think I want to. I said that in like one of the very first episodes when I very first made this down here. I said I was going to make this a big tree. Never did that. I guess I could do that. Do I have enough time? I have bone meal. Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's just chop this down. And I guess I need to remove all the leaves out of the way to better our chances of getting it. I know there are tricks you can do to guarantee yourself a large oak, but I don't really know them very well. I don't remember the exact specifics you need to use. I remember there was something about half slabs or an apple, or placing blocks on a certain distance away from this. I don't know. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try something and we'll see if it works or not. Oh, another apple. I will gladly accept. Okay, the sun is going down. Let's get all the leaves, all the leaves, all the leaves. And you. Okay. Oh, let's go down. Let's grab our saplings. Where are they? Oak sapling, here we go. Let's just put them here. And I need blocks. Oh, the dirt. I can use the dirt. Let's just put the dirt down. I'm just trying to put that where the glass was. But okay. Okay, I don't know if this is going to work. Oh, I need the bone meal. I'll just take these bone blocks. Because I don't need them anymore. 9 should be more than, I'll just do a couple. We can always turn it back into a bone block anyway if we want to. Okay. Again, I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but I'm gonna try it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And can I do this? No, you can't. Oh wait, if I do this, jump on this, and do this, no. If I put that there, there we go. Okay, let's close that. Let's plant our tree, and now let's bone mill it. I think this will force it to have to be a tall tree. Again, I'm not sure, but we're about to find out. And that failed miserably. Look at this. No, that's not how that works, man. Okay, this, I didn't even know this could happen. Yes. That brings us to the end of this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Oh, they're despawning because it's blocked from the actual wood chunk. Okay, that's hilarious. Yes, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. I will see you in the next episode. Bye!